So let's go with normal mode. I don't remember. 3, 2, 1, I was playing. Okay, let's confirm selection. Obtained any additional costumes as the Stanley. Oh my goodness. As the loadable content. Use the mirror in your house to change. Okay. One day a special letter arrived in my mailbox. It was sent for a person who introduced himself as the mayor of a certain little town. The moment I finished reading the letter, I packed up my things and headed for the train station. Once there, I bought a ticket. A ticket to Mineral Town, the place where my grandfather had his farm. Okay, so this is a remake from the GBA, right? Mineral Town, GBA, so I presume. Good day, your eyes, I presume. This is Thomas, okay? I'm Thomas. It is my great honor to preside over Mineral Town as its mayor. Here it is. This is the land your grandfather left to you. I'm afraid it's been some time since anyone tended to it, so it's falling into a bit of disrepair. Do you remember when you came here as a child? You spent the summer together with your grandfather. I'm sorry, guys. We've had to cancel our family vacation this summer. I just couldn't get the time off for it. There is something very important that I have to do at work, and I can't leave. I'm really sorry, but you have to make do without a trip this year. Things are just too busy. I promise I'll make it up to you. I'm so sorry, Isa, but please understand. We may not get a family vacation, but we have asked your grandfather to let you stay with him at his farm, this summer. His farm is wonderful. He's surrounded by nature with all sorts of places to explore. You can relax and play as much as you like. We've already packed your things. All that's left is to go and have fun. Oh, there you are, Aizu. Do you remember me? I'm your grandpa. There ain't too much to do out here in the sticks, but go have a nosy around if you like. I'm afraid I'll be busy most of the day doing my chores around the farm, so I won't have much time to play with you. There are a few kids around your age in town though. I'm sure they will let you play with them, so go on and introduce yourself. so happy to know that you had invaded. Well, what do you say? Would you like to give your farming a try? I'm very tempted to say no, but let's go with yes, no playing around. Excellent, excellent. Allow me to be the first to welcome you as a new resident of Mineral Town. Now then, as you are the new owner of this farm, do you not think of a new name is in order? What would you like to? What name would you like? Okay, let's see if we can. No, it's too long, okay. Also too long, so let's go. Ring to it, no it doesn't, only to. Running a farm is not the easiest job of jobs in the world, but if you try hard, I'm sure you will have you do your grandfather proud. Well, I'm sure you must be tired from your long trip here. Why don't you rest for the remainder of the day? I must return to my duties as mayor. I bid you good evening. Alright. Tomorrow my new life as a farmer begins. I know that the new storm season. I know that the new storm is Monday. I know for tomorrow's weather. The clouds cleared up overnight, giving the entire region a bright and sunny day to enjoy. Get out there and soak it up, folks. Okay, we have 500 G. So, oh, change your clothes. One last thing, when you return home, Furniture also available. Introduce myself yet, have I? My name is Ellie. It's nice to meet you. I saw